Welcome to World TV Updates. Subscribe and be updated on what's happening around the world. What we know about Leo Prinsloo, the ballsy driver who foiled a CIT heist. Leaked dashcam footage from the attempted CIT heist quickly went viral on social media at the weekend. In the video you can see Prinsloo glancing in the rearview mirror moments before a series of bullets hits the reinforced glass of the Toyota Land Cruiser. He immediately begins action, heavily maneuvering through traffic to escape the shooters, while at the same time telling his partner to grab a rifle and get ready. I think most people can shiver immediately after one shot and bullets from all angles. To the Leo Prinsloo side, it's the other way round. This cash van driver who overcame the robbers during a highly charged cash in transit heist attempt on Thursday, 22 April, Prinsloo, who has since became South Africa's very own Tom Cruise, managed the heavy situation calmly and collected by dodging bullets and keeping his cargo safe during a high-speed chase on the N4 highway in Pretoria. Many ask themselves who could be this viral cash van driver. Who is Leo Prinsloo? Prinsloo has a unique set of skills that will make attempted robbers think twice before trying to heist cargo again. He is a former member of the SAPS Special Task Force Proactive and head instructor for Fortis Proactive Defences Lone Operator courses. The course is described as being for self-preservation. It clearly says this is neither a fun shooting event or a sports shooting event. According to the website, training is focused defending yourself using all weapon platforms and more. He is the founder and owner of the Edge Shooting Academy in Centurion. According to the website, Prinsloo's Shooting Academy offers a wide range of services including sniper training, tactical firearm training and much more. He also appears to have completed the Comrades every year since 1995, posting respectable times each year. Prinsloo has declined to comment to the media about the incident as investigation is still ongoing. Well, guys, subscribe to World TV Updates. Thanks for watching.